be zooming in on you.
Come on, you go.
Hallelujah.
That's right. Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you,
Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, you will trust God for your transition. You're going to know how to speak a word. Hallelujah. Tell every situation. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. It's going to work. Hallelujah. That's right. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Are you Chris's mother?
Is that Chris's Bridget. Mother?
Is your son named Chris? No. All right, I thought you were somebody else, but I want you to know, amen. This lady that I know, her child got really injured. She had okay.
Thank you, Jesus.
Your son, you said?
Yes.
See that? You see, I had no clue. Trust God through this transition. That's the same thing happened to the other lady, really. He lost his life. He got dragged by a car. That's what happened to this young man.
My God.
But tonight when you go home, honey, put your crown on. And you proclaim peace in every place, in every space, in your house, in the name of Jesus. And whatever the queen says, the queen speaks in authority. Hallelujah. Give the Lord a praise today.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. That's the name, Jesus.
Come on, Sister Gail. I don't know where you are, but come on, baby. You be proud of this over every situation in your life.
Hallelujah.
This is your coronation. This is your coronation, honey.
Thank you, Lord.
No matter how many times every push you down, you got right back up.